Hi, my name is Georgios Mavropoulos and I'm going to briefly present to you a work conducted in collaboration with Georgios Bampinas. Studies thus far have attributed the effect of higher temperature on fertility solely to biological reasons. This study investigates the temperature fertility nexus in the USA from an economic perspective. Higher temperatures appear to reduce labor supply and productivity. Both are related to the opportunity cost, substitution, and income effects. An extra hour of work weighs upon a worker's productivity more at a higher level of working hours, and productivity also deteriorates under the effect of higher temperatures. Hence, this syllogism may suggest an economic channel that links temperature with fertility. We employ socioeconomic and demographic individual data from the IPUMS-USA database for the period 2002-2019. Annual temperature data for each US state were obtained from the World Bank and span the years from 1901-2001. We conduct repeated cross-section analysis at the individual level following five steps. We found that temperature affects mainly the category of women who worked full-time in occupations with lower educational demands. Compare, for example, columns 5 and 6 in the third row. In column 8, the interaction effect of temperature is lower in states that have displaced the least mean temperature increase between the two periods considered. The latter supports the adaptation hypothesis. Figure 6 reveals that the direction of the effect depends on the specific point at which each woman is placed across the concave curve shaped by the female waist and the number of hours worked as well as her level of education. Our paper aligns with other studies on climate change, showing that global warming affects mainly the most vulnerable individuals. Thank you for your attention.